After a decade away, La Plagne in France is back on the FIBT Viessmann World Cup Tour, and the first snowy day of action, it's run two of the men's skeleton.